New Zealand has the highest rate of reported violence against women in the developed world. This year's White Ribbon campaign aims to change that by calling on Kiwi men to take action against violence against women. Here to tell us how we can play our part in preventing family violence is White Ribbon's first female ambassador, Anna Campbell. Kia ora, Anna. Thanks for being with us. Just give us some context here. How serious is this issue in New Zealand?
It's really serious. New Zealand is the best at hurting the people that we love. There's an incident of family violence every 5 minutes, and one in three women in New Zealand will experience violence sometime in their lifetime.
Why is it so bad?
Because I think there's a lot of men that are trapped in the cycle of being in the man box. So with that image that they have to be tough and they have to be strong, and they express their masculinity in a way that dominates women.
Right. It's something we have tried to challenge for years and still have a massive issue. Mm. How can people get involved with the White Ribbon campaign this year?
Well, the campaign launches today, and it's not about raising money. It's actually about spurring people onto action. So we'd love people to stand up, take a pledge online, and choose one of eight options for action that's online that makes them take a really proactive stance against violence.
What sort of options are there?
Things like listening to women and believing them. So it's pretty easy.
That's a pretty simple
pledge,
I would have thought.
Pretty simple, that's right. Thinking about what sort of man do I want to be, and so do I need to change my behaviour, or what sort of behaviours do I need to put in place?
Okay, it's simple stuff. What
really
is the
simple.
Website?
whiteribbon.org.nz.
Simple. Tell us about your involvement this year, Anna.
For me, I'm really excited to be a White Ribbon ambassador because I didn't want to sit on the sidelines anymore. I can see that there's a really big issue in New Zealand and I want to be part of that proactive solution.
You are the first female ambassador for White Ribbon. That's significant.
It is significant and I'm really proud of that. The role that I play is to help businesses to become accredited through White Ribbon because businesses can drive social change as well as individuals.
So how different is the business approach to an individual's approach?
It's exactly the same, actually. It's just committing to be part of the solution and putting things in place to teach people about respectful relationships.
Do you feel like we are making progress in this space?
Not enough.
Yeah.
Not enough.
Any?
Look, businesses are starting to put in place policies that support their team, and there's a lot of men that are already non-violent men, but it's not enough to say, I'm not violent. We actually need them to stand up and to proactively start to help other men to stop using violence against women.
But here, we're still having debates over whether or not women should be able to have time off after being the victim of domestic violence. You know, we're still having some of these really arbitrary debates about what seems like basic stuff.
That's right. And I'd like us to change our attention to men driving responsibility for their behaviour in a really non-judgmental way. It's never too late for someone to change and to put actions in place to be the type of man that they want to be. And there's fantastic resources on the whiteribbon.org.nz site, really great videos and really good tools to help people if they don't know how to make that change.
Okay, thank you so much for your time, Anna, and we really appreciate it. We'll make sure a link to the White Ribbon website is up on our Facebook page as well.
Good, thank you.